quarters still to go. Cody, Sharon Sauer trying to make it two straight event wins this weekend. And Amon, can Ollie pull the surprise? But at the moment, it's Martin Cook, who's letting everyone know he's going to be tough to beat. He is in first place.